There we go. First rainbow of the day on my $3 fishing pole I got at the antique store. You never got to overspend on fishing poles. It's way how you utilize it. There we go. We got, I'd say it's about a 12-inch, 13-inch, but she's a little thin. So catch and release when you can.